Okay, if you didn't know where Girimekhala is, if you go to Dot Shinagawa, you can see it on the screen. He's usually repels physical, so don't hit him. I don't remember what he was weak to, but I'm bringing the three girls with since they're good casters. That's cool, 46, jeez. Zan. Well, that was one hell of a coincidence. I believe he normally spams dark stuff, so... I don't have... Oh, right, sorry, it's not his weak to dark, isn't she? It was fire resist I gave her. You can combine her, or you can fuse her with a Lilith instead of a Silky and get dark resist instead of fire resist. Like, if it's a problem, I can swap out for something else. But not physical oriented, so no power here. No Yoshitsune either. One shot, Idun. Right there, if you had any doubts about the physical stuff, now you know. Pass. Revival bead. Secunda. Summon. Come. How do you like these apples?
This one's for you. Here.
Give her a chakra drop here. Hard part here is I don't have the full Magatsugi gauge. Otherwise I'd be getting a little bit of sustain here and there to help everyone stay topped off. Come on, man, dodge that! I'm gonna have Alice defend here. Take. going to be going around, so I'm not worried about healing just yet. Might be able to get him next turn. He's weak to Zio, too. I'm not gonna take a chance with the Boofy gun. And I can't show his analytics that easily. I can try to describe them in future video, perhaps. Losing a Dune here could be devastating. Okay, that cancels my plan. Yeah, I'm definitely glad I didn't do the crit thing here. I have DM Rita here. Now there's a slim chance I could kill him, and I'm gonna roll the dice. Come on, hit him. Okay, Alice. You know what you have to do. So we get the Girimekhala's head. No one leveled up. So I was trying to pick these up first, just so I could get a little closer to full Matsuri gauge. And yeah, so let's warp. Trying to remember where to find this guy. Here. TikTok game. Like, if the loading screens are this bad on Switch, I can only imagine how bad it's gonna be when this hits PC. It's gonna be interesting to see if they optimize the frame rate or not. How's it going? You got the Girimekhala's head? Hand over the head. Yeah, I won't judge. Go nuts. Got a Soma. You're the best. Now I can repay the fairy village for all they've done for me. It's all thanks to you, that. Alright then, I better hurry back. Bye-bye. So, there you go. A happy ending of sorts. If you ignore the Girimekhala.